let the praise of Pineda be stated. As eaten in old porty down, it's made from the fine granulated sugar and crusty bread brown, wax poetic on dulse from the ocean, or the moss by the name carrageen. But for them I can feel the emotion that I do for the noble crubeen. There's some scorn the swine of the nation, in our kitchens they swear they do dwell, but 'twould cause me a great consternation if into disfavor they fell, for there's not a more succulent flavor in the arts of the gastronomic, and there's nothing that I'd rather savor than a clatter of good old pig's feet. And once before battle's great melee, 'twas said by the late Bonaparte that an army must march on its belly if it's hoping to win from the start. But Napoleon kept dining on French beans. You'll know that my reasoning is true. If he'd eaten a clatter of crubeens, then he'd not have met his Waterloo. So success to the sows of old Erin. May your numbers be never deplete, and the fine handsome bottoms keep bearing, with your delicate flavoursome feet. And bad luck to the ones that deplore you, may they stay from this land of the green. For myself I will always adore you, you're my darling heroic crubeen.